He was born in Leipzig in 1646. He was a philosopher, mathematician, logician, physicist, historian, and theologian. He invented the calculus independently of Isaac Newton. He was a prolific writer, and his works cover a wide range of topics. He died in Hanover in 1716. Leibniz was a brilliant thinker and a prolific writer. His contributions to mathematics, philosophy, and other fields are still studied and appreciated today.